Hello friends and welcome to the another video of the Tech Encounter. In this video, I'm going to review a smartband named QS80, and in this video, I'm also going to announce the winner of giveaway. So without any further delay, let's get started. So here in front of me is the box specs, in which you will find out the smartband itself, a charging cable and a user manual. Now let's talk about the band. The fit and finish and the material quality of the band is really good. The strip itself got a lining texture which improves its looks. At the back of the band, you will find out a heart rate sensor and the two charging points. And at the front of the band, you will find out a dedicated touch button and 0.42 inch OLED display. Now let's quickly talk about the features of the band. By simply pressing the button, you can check the time, steps, travel distance, burned calories, heart rate. And blood pressure. And also the battery percentage. And at the end of the video, let's check how it will react under the water. As we all know, it is IP6 on water resistant and fit and finish is also very good. So it will definitely survive under the water. But I am curious to know how its control will react under the water. And there is only one way to find out. And as you can see, the control is not working under the water. If you are looking for a smart band which is affordable, then I will definitely recommend you the QS80 band, because it offers almost all the same features of Mi Band 2 at half of its price. If you want to buy it, I have mentioned the link down description section below so you can buy it. Alright guys, that's it for the today's video. I have mentioned the name of the winner of giveaway down comment section below. If you have any question regarding to the smart band and what you think about the video, let me know in the comments. If you are new on the channel, then do hit the subscribe button, like the video if you like it, share it to all of your friends. Thanks for watching, I'll see you around.